Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're looking into whether or not these two JoJo games will come back or not. And obviously those are Stand Upright and Another Bizarre Adventure. But before we get into, make sure to smash the subscribe and like button for more content such as this. And shout out to these people for buying the merch as well. Now let's get into the video. So first off, we have Another Bizarre Adventure. I made a video about this 2 or 3 weeks ago, pretty much explaining what went down, so that will be linked in the description. But to give some more details, the game was a mess and practically broken, which caused a mass demotivation spiral in the staff members and owner. Now it seems they are currently working on a new project called Another Bizarre Adventure Reborn. Not sure when it will be released, but they should definitely take their time to make it the best game possible. Now let's move on to the Stand Upright stuff. Starting off, I'd like to say there is no release date that has been given out for it, which is a good thing. There's now been a few sneak peeks for us to look at, which I'll show right now. We have the world, and the new Stand Upright PFP. The world over heaven, Dio Greatest High, and lastly Wonder of You. All very cool designs and stand models, etc. One other quick thing, as I was editing this, pretty much a friend on Discord pinged me and said that his friend was testing out Stand Upright, and yeah, so we now know it's in testing stages, which is a pretty good thing to know. And yeah, that's pretty much it, besides from ABDM probably revamping into Stand Awakening. I'll see you guys next time, have a good one.